when we were surfing through the internet, that's when we found out, I mean, some big names. In fact, the market leader there was Tata Nest 10. That's how we went about it.
We were planning to build a farmhouse on this land, but there were a few constraints we had. One was time. The other thing was we also wanted to have everything ecologically done right. So we started looking into other methods of construction. One was prefabricated farmhouses.
Tata was the only reassuring contractor that I spoke to who gave me a very positive reply. Said that 3, 4, or maybe 5, 7, we don't really it doesn't really matter to us. We'll deliver on the timeline that we say, and we'll deliver on the deadlines that we promise, and they've actually done it. So yeah, kudos Tata. Keep doing the great job. It's been raining cats and dogs lately, and it's been very, very cold here. Today is somewhat a little sunny day, but it's been raining. The mercury dipped about 3 degrees. The best part was there was no seepage. In fact, these structures, as Tata had assured us, are well insulated. They cut off the outer heat and the outer cold as well, which technically we experienced once it was raining, and then we experienced when we went inside. As soon as we entered the premises, it was at least, if not more, about 5 to 7 degrees warmer from the outside. So it's been very, very nice. The best part about Tata was that during COVID especially, we were very skeptical from people coming in, you know, people that we don't know who are not there in and around. With Tata, the best experience was that they had a proper supervisor and his team permanently stationed on the site. So as long as the construction was ongoing, there were at least about 15-20 people from the team that were permanently stationed here, right from the person in charge of the electrical work, the plumbing work, and also the construction.
Definitely 10 out of 10.
Yeah, about at least 100 on 10. It's really good. And especially, you know, construction starting and being done in a matter of couple of months, everything from ground up, including the civil structure, that happening, and all of the pipelines and the septic tanks and underwater tanks, all of that done in just 2 months' time, commendable.